everyone. Welcome back. Thank you so much for joining me today as I start a new oil painting of the Greek goddess of night, Nyx. And one thing that I thought that was quite interesting about Nyx is that she is the mother of a whole bunch of different personifications that are subjects of interest to me, like Thanatos, which is death, and Hypnos, who is sleep. And another thing that I thought that was really cool about Nyx is that in Hesiod's Theogony, Nyx has to stay in a place called Tartarus, which is the abyss, a place that is even below Hades. And so Nyx has to stay down there in the abyss during the day, and then at nighttime she leaves to bestow darkness. So let's get to the painting.